Hello everyone, today in this video I am sharing about file sharing in Microsoft Teams and how to use it so that you can protect your files from others or prevent your users from editing or making changes in your files. Here you can see demo team, and inside demo team general channel. Within general channel, I'll move to files. Here you can see two folders. I'll create new one here for demo purpose. Demo. Now demo folder is created. Within this, I'll create two files. Let me create Word document demo. It's just for demo. I'll close it and create another file. New file, PowerPoint. Close these two. It is also for demo purpose. I will close it. Here within demo folder, you can see two files. Now, let me show how to prevent your students or users from making changes in these files so that they won't be able to make any changes. First, let's have a look from students view. I will open in students view. It was inside demo files. Inside demo files, we have created two files. You can see here too. Now, students can open this file and make changes to trial. Yeah, students can make changes. So how to stop students from making changes? Let's move to teachers view. Here you can see open in SharePoint option. You can directly use this or you can click here in option triple dot open in SharePoint. We are inside demo folder. Let's open in SharePoint. You will be redirect to another page. Here you can see triple dot more action option. You can click here and you can get manage access option. If you click here, you will see the list of people or users who can see your files. Here you can see demo visitors can read only, can view only, and demo members can view. It is changed. Within this also, you can move inside and change access for your file individually. If you click this triple dot more action, you can get manage access. Just click this and you can stop sharing also. Can view, because we have already done from folder. We have changed the permission from folder, therefore you can see can view only option is enabled. Now let's move to students view. Here you can see you don't have permission to edit this file. Now students won't be able to edit file. Let's get back. Let's close this. Here you can see option read only. Previously it was editable. Now students will be able to read or view the file, but they won't be able to change any files inside your folder. Here you can see edit is disabled, edit is disabled, and read only view is enabled. By this way you can protect your files inside your files folder in Microsoft Teams channels. Okay, thanks for watching and keep on watching my videos. If you haven't subscribed my channel, do it. The subscribe button and click bell icon for upcoming videos. Thank you.